If you've developed a red bump on your eyelid, what do you do? For starters, take a deep breath and avoid the urge to pop it. Chances are it's either a Stye or a Chalazion. So how do you know which one you're dealing with? Both styes and chalazia form when the oil glands around your eyes get blocked. Chalazia are simply blocked glands. Styes happen when a bacterial infection develops in those blocked glands. Styes are usually more painful. Your eye may feel gritty, scratchy, or tender. Chalazia might be sore for a few days, but they're usually not painful. And any soreness doesn't last long. Both styes and chalazia can pop up on your top or bottom eyelid. But where the bump is on your eyelid can be a clue to what you're dealing with. If the bump is near the edge of your eye, right around the eyelashes, that's a stye. If it's farther back on your eyelid, away from your lash line, it's a chalazion. Styes and chalazia should go away on their own. Styes usually go away faster. They last about 7 to 10 days. Chalazia could stick around for a few weeks. Talk with a healthcare provider if you're dealing with a troublesome stye or chalazion that isn't responding to home remedies. They may recommend additional treatments.